I think it'd work well with people having school and work and everything. It'd work really well. It might not work for me, but because I'm going to try to work. Yeah, lose the semi.
Winner plays abs.
Are you a brand?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Somehow.
Somehow. Just win. Just win. Do it.
I think so.
Do it for the white boys.
Right.
Do it for the big guy.
I'll do it for the white boys.
Do it for all the white boys. The worst part is the two white guys just sitting here. That's the most racist thing we could say. It's two white guys on a podcast.
We're all the white women.
Should say we're all the black women.
Right?
Yeah. We're all the Indian women.
Where's all the Mediterranean women?
Where's all the South African women at? Wait, they're white too. What?
The KO punch.
Yeah, I know. It's getting wild. Come on. I thought Joel was supposed to be good, but apparently not.
I hear Tony.
Tony's here every week. Are you kidding me?
The dog, this is the second week the dog has harassed Tony over his food.
Good!
Last week.
Give him your food!
Last week it was all over the Starbucks.
Give him your food! Because you got food! Sit down! He's got a bigger dick than you, Michael Sanders.
Alright, Beast 1 game 1. Get over here!
You need your car in
that car. You shouldn't have to.
But it doesn't matter, he's just barking. He's not gonna attack you.
I know!
Eat!
You're not bother!
Ignore him!
No!
Damn!
Hey!
Go!
I'm gonna chase you. This is actually gonna be a problem for you.
It's like watching Carlos.
I feel like Carlos is a little more campy.
Oh, much more campy.
He just sits in shield the entire time.
Yeah, and then he finds open opportunities, which is how you should play Little Mac.
Whereas I feel like Alex is like more proactive than Carlos is.
He's joining, juking. He's trying to bait him into everything he can. That was a nice kill for the KO punch. Nice KO.
Yeah, it was a good effort.
Yeah, like
get it up back.
We got a back air.
And there you go, just doing the back air.
Does the dog feed when you guys play the game show?
Yeah. He just wants
yeah,
food.
But not like that.
It's just you.
Yeah, it really is just you.
You could have just killed him by
dog up there. Co-jam.
Oh, I fought him earlier.
Why are you here? I live 10 minutes from here.
I just quit work.
Oh, yeah, you're right. How come you didn't enter?
What? Because I wasn't planning on it. Plus, they already had the bracket set up.
He knew he couldn't.
They had the bracket set up, so I was not being talked.
It's Colin!
Alright, so it's Joel and Abs.
No, he does way better than Fox. Young guy, go back to Chamon.